You actually lived in his house for a while.
I did?
Yeah, quite a lot's happened. You and I had a fight recently.
Did I win?
No, I won, easily.
Doesn't sound right.
Something's going down, it's going really low. Something's going down. Something's going down. Something's going down.
Something's getting low. Would you stop saying that?
I just need you to stay calm.
Calm, I'm on an alien planet.
This is just a planet. You've been on a planet before?
Yeah, one.
Well, now you've been on two. That's a good thing. It's a new experience.
Oh my God,
that's great.
My neurons, they're firing faster than my brain can handle the information. The whole thing is totally different this time.
Who also happens to be my sister.
Okay, that is so wrong on so many... I don't want to fight your sister. That's a family issue.
She's an evil being.
I don't care how what she is. I'm not fighting any more beings. I'm sick of it. I just told you.
He's all like, smash, smash. I prefer you.
Thanks.
But if I'm being honest, when it comes to fighting evil beings, he is very powerful and useful.
Yeah, Banner's powerful and useful, too.
Is he, though?
Okay, how many PhDs does Hulk have? Zero. How many PhDs does Banner have? Seven. What are you doing with that?
I need a disguise. I'm a fugitive.
I need a disguise.
You are the disguise.
I'll be Tony Stark. Huh? Yeah. Tony and the Gypsy.
No, you're not Tony. You're Bruce Banner.
Then why did you dress me up like Tony?
Because you were naked.
Okay, I'll give you that.
Hello, Bruce.
So, last time I saw you, you were trying to kill everybody. Where are you at these days?
It varies from moment to moment.
Is that?
We are going through the big one.
The devil's anus?
Anus? Wait, who's anus?
Orgies and stuff!
Did you just say the Grand Master used it for orgies?
Yeah.
You on this.
He needs me in a cage.
No one's gonna put you in a
cage. Stop lying to me!
I'm sorry, that was mean.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Doctor, thank you for coming.
Thanks for asking nicely. He really grows on you, doesn't he?
He'd have to heat the cube to 120 million Kelvin just to break through the Coulomb barrier.
Unless Selvig has figured out how to stabilize the quantum tunneling effect.
Well, if he could do that, he could achieve heavy ion fusion at any reactor on the planet.
Finally, someone who speaks English.
Is that what just happened?
It's good to meet you, Dr. Banner. Your work on anti-electron collisions is unparalleled. And I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into an enormous green rage monster.
Thanks.
Doctor, I read all about your accident. That much gamma exposure should have killed you.
So you're saying that the Hulk, the other guy, saved my life? That's nice. It's a nice sentiment. Saved it for what?
I guess we'll find out.
Did I hurt anybody?
There's nobody around here to get hurt. You did scare the hell out of some pigeons, though.
Lucky.
Or just good aim. You were awake when you fell.
You saw?
The whole thing, right through the ceiling. Big and green and buck-ass nude.
Yeah.
Didn't think those would fit you until you shrunk down to a regular-sized fella.
Dr. Banner, now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Cap. I'm always angry.
And here comes this guy. Spends his life avoiding the fight because he knows he'll win.
Sounds amazing.
He's also a huge dork. Chicks dig that.
What do you mean up close?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's a word in an African dialect meaning thief in a much less friendly way.
What dialect?
Wakanda, Wakanda. I didn't realize you were waiting.
I would have joined you, but it didn't seem like the right time.
They used up all the hot water.
I should have joined you.
Missed our window.
We gotta move.
You're not gonna turn green?
I've got a compelling reason not to lose my cool.
I adore you. But I need the other guy.
Hey, Todd.
Bruce. Okay. A hunk of Hulk burning fudge is our favorite.
That's a thing.
Avengers broke up. We're toast.
Broke up? Like a band? Like the Beatles?
Captain and I fell out hard. We're not on speaking terms.
Tony, listen to me. Thor's gone. Thanos is coming. It doesn't matter who you're talking to or not.
No, not really, but when do I ever get what I want?
That's right. It's been a while. It's gonna be good to have you, buddy.
Okay.
Dude, you're embarrassing me in front of the wizard.
I'm sorry. I can't or he won't.
Tony, you okay? How we doing? Good, man?
Really, really good. Really good. Do you plan on helping out?
I'm trying. He won't come out.
Come on, Hulk. What are you doing to me? Come out! What do you mean, no?
Should we bow?
Yeah, he's a king.
Seems like I'm always thanking you for something.
What are you doing?
We don't do that here. So how big of an assault should we expect?
We had to attach each neuron non-sequentially.
Why didn't you just reprogram the synapses to work collectively?
Because we didn't think of it?
I'm sure you did your best.
Wow, this is amazing, man! It's like being the Hulk, not actually...